we back. Woo! Like, comment, subscribe, please. Like, comment, subscribe, new to my channel. Hey, we got a new YouTube trying to grow, bro. Woo! We doing the GOAT today, baby. We doing the GOAT. Greatest of all time, Kendrick Lamar. Let's go, man. Y'all know I got Lauryn Hill 1A and Kendrick Lamar 1B. They both won. They won right here. And anybody got anything to say about Lauryn Hill? I ain't gonna say those words I said in the last video, but y'all tripping. But we doing Kendrick Lamar Eye. This is Sample Friday. So we just did the song that he sampled this song from, which was Who's That Lady? And we were gonna do his song, Eye. I love myself. And I've already heard this thousands of times. I don't think I've seen the video, so that's gonna be really cool. We're gonna enjoy this. It might get blocked, so you might only see this Saturday as well. So I have some videos coming out. So I have a video coming out Saturday, so you might be joining with this one. Don't know. All depends on how the edit works. But if it's not blocked, it's coming out on Friday. It'll come out Friday regardless, but you're gonna see the blurriness on the screen if it got blocked. So just know you'll see another video Friday. So, yeah, Kendrick Lamar, we about to enjoy this one, baby. I only got too much to say, man. This is Kendrick Lamar, the greatest, man. You know what I'm saying? The Isley Brothers, Who's That Lady? Go check that video out. Very good video. And here we go. This was on the greatest CD of all time, The Butterfly. I about to say The Butterfly Effect. To Pimp a Butterfly was one of the greatest top five CDs of all time, any genre, and he has it. And it's a classic. I don't think he can ever top this CD. That's how good the CD was. The CD was amazing. Trying to recreate the atmosphere was back in the day during that time frame.
Now we talking about peace. A piece of yours, a piece of mine. A piece of mine, one nation, under a groove.
This is a world.
This is a world.
Yeah.
This is a world.
Yeah.
I have been through a whole lot. Tribulation, but I know God.
Satan
wanna put me in a bow tie.
Let's go. Talk them out. Stop playing, man. People really think that people are better than him. Nobody's better than him. Nobody. Jay-Z, Eminem, Biggie, nobody. Tupac, nobody. Nobody's better than Kendrick. Come on, man. Satan trying to put me in the bow tie. Trial tribulations, but come on, man. Shut up. Stop. Stop these arguments. I hate when people try to debate this. Nobody's better than Kendrick, bro. Just let it go. Oh, shit. What just happened? Okay. Go back a little bit.
This is a world premiere.
This is a world premiere.
I have been through a whole lot. Trial, tribulation, but I know God. Satan wanna put me in a bow tie. Pray that the holy water don't go dry. As I look around me, so many motherfuckers wanna down me. But the enemy gon' never drown me. In front of a dirty double mirror, they found me. And I love myself.
The world is a ghetto with guns and dickies.
I love myself. But they can do.
Sometime in life, you just gotta love yourself, bro. You just gotta love yourself, bro. Come on, man.
I love myself. What you gonna do? Lift up your head and keep moving.
Keep
or let the paranoia haunt you.
Oh, man, I'm done, man. I'm on, bro.
Most girls want to go the easy way out because everyone only thinking about right now. No one's thinking about 40 years later.
Before I started dancing,
Stupid ass, what's name? What just happened? Stuff up. Okay. everybody looking at you crazy, what you gonna do? You gonna let that shit bring you down? You gonna just keep moving on, bro? Come on, bro. So many people let shit bother them, like everybody.
What you gonna do? Lift up your head and keep moving. Don't let the paranoia haunt you. Police, the fashion police, I wear my heart on my sleeve, let the runway start. You know the miserable, do love company. What do you want from me and my scars? Everybody like.
And it's true, all the miserable people out there want company. But what the hell do you want from me? I got scars too, I got problems. Come on, man.
Confident, everybody lack confident. How many times my potential was anonymous? How many times the city making me promises? So I promise this.
I love myself. The world is a ghetto, because of Dickie's eyes. I love myself. But they can do what they want whenever they want. These days of frustration, keep y'all on tuck in rotation. Bang. I duck these cold faces, post up V5 on for faces. Dreams are reality's peace. Blow steam in the face of the beast. The sky can fall down, the wind can cry now. The strong in me, I still smile. I love myself. Bang.
All this shit can happen to you. All you gotta do is just smile, bro. Like, it's not gonna stop the world from still coming at you. It's not gonna stop the world from stopping. All you can do is just keep moving on, bro. You just gotta move on.
The world is a ghetto with guns and dickies.
I love myself.
But they can do what they want whenever they want. I don't mind.
I love myself.
Down in a lot of different ways, but I'm gonna make it real simple. He said, after you think of all the worst possible scenarios of everything you're going through, you've done, things done to you, just scream, fuck it, I love myself, like, fuck. That's what he's saying, man. That's it, man. That's it. Kendrick Lamar, man. It's enough said, man. Greatest rapper of all time. He's just special, man. There's nothing compares to him. Nothing. No one. Nobody from up north. Nobody from out west. He's from out west. Nobody from down south. There's nobody. Nobody, man. The essence of everything he does, everything. He has every aspect of rap down packed to a T. Every aspect. He's the most complete rapper of all time. Period. Nothing I gotta say now.
all I gotta say.
Oh, you motherfuckers.
I'm the man up in this piece. Who the fuck you think you fucking with? King Kong ain't got shit on me.
I'm the Urban Experience, where we do things the urban way. I'm out.